hope Tyr's had enough time to find his equilibrium, or whatever.
Indeed. I saw flashes of the old god of war in him, but they were fleeting.
There is nothing wrong with opposing war, nor opposing prophecy.
I suppose that's fair. Never can be quite sure what the Giants meant by any of it.
Am I the only one that remembers they predicted our entire journey to Jotunheim? If the Giants saw Tyr leading armies at Ragnarok, then I believe them.
The question is how you'll ever make Tyr believe it.
Wait, where is
Master
he going?
Kratos, I would speak with you.
Huh? What's up? What's good with you?
Speak.
If you are ever in need of my services and I am not present, I have installed these handy chimes for you to notify me. Simply throw your axe and strike the chimes, and I will attend to your needs.
Okay.
Would you care to take a practice throw?
Oh, where is it? This one? Okay. Oh, you're talking about this. I thought you were talking about the red joint. Okay.
Magnificent throw, Master Kratos. Truly a seasoned pro. Very well. You know how to reach me now. Well then, what else, friend?
I have a question.
Splendid! I delight in offering my tutelage to the Inquisitive.
Over the ledge, by the gateway over there. I noticed these dragons.
Dragons? Oh no, young Master Atreus. Those are leaned worms, the brood of Neathhog.
Neathhog? That's the mother?
Correct. She's also a vital piece of the Yggdrasilian circle of life, as it were. I tend the branches up here, while Neathhog chews the roots from below to prevent overgrowth. A delicate balance.
So they're friendly?
Well, they're not nearly so affable as myself, but there's no reason to expect hostility so long as they're left in peace. Neathhog is a stern matriarch, as protective of her offspring as she is determined to teach them proper discipline.
That sounds
familiar.
All right.
Well, good luck out there.
Yes, we'll be moving along to other things now.
Glad to see you back, young one. Come help me, won't you?
Oh, sure.
We can eat whatever you like. He just extended the table. That's all he did. With time.
Glad you're in a better mood.
Yes.
All he did was extend the table. Overwhelmed.
Forgive me. It's funny.
Dress. Eat.
Oh, careful. Careful.
Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy, my friends.
Yeah. We'll see about that.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said I would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word didn't cloud your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the Giants are counting on me?
What Giants? I'm counting on you. To be safe. To be smart.
But
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Atreus. My son. And nothing more. Do you hear me?
I'm not hungry anymore.
Forgive me, Kratos. My words were chosen carelessly. You really should eat. Some people swear by it.
When did he get there? did he get there?
I don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so...
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day, and possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Hey. Sleep? Sounds good.
Oh, well.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Artie.
Already gone.
Okay.
Where the fuck did he go? Hey, you can't never go to sleep in peace in this game. Are you telling you fall asleep, you get woken up by some shit? Oh, that's the, what's the call it from the, that little realm or whatever.
Better.
I wish I had known I was a god in Alphon. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Hmm?
What's going on?
You said that?
Is that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
This is younger self?
It's all you ever talk about. Over and over. Do something about it or shut up or it.
Little people's little
We're
problems.
We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
Memories. And not nice ones.
You broke the gate. That was our only way to Yonahan.
What do you want?
Let go, Numa!
I don't understand.
Whatever. Whatever. Hmm? Whatever. 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 Whatever.
Hey, don't run off!
Whatever.
Can you tell me where I am?
Whatever. 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 Whatever.
Will you stop? I gotta get out of here.
You don't get pissed off. Said about mother.
Oh. Yeah.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Please.
This
please
is
wait.
What he did please. The last game. So what's the name?
Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Please stop!
I gotta follow the wolf.
Hey, where are you going?
Wonder what it, would this help me be able to turn into a wolf?
Okay.
Turn into a bear. I'm pretty sure the bear isn't the only thing.
Where am I? Can you understand me? Oh. Hi there. So, where are we going? Got it. I was having the weirdest dream and just kinda woke up here. Is this Ironwood? Any idea how I got here? I dreamt my way here? I mean, suppose I must have.
Oh, you can find shit in here? Man, I've been running past shit. Hope that's like was the first one I found. Running past everything. You can find shit in here. I'm about to look around now.
Scent? What scent? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish he were here to meet you. There's a lot of you, huh?
What happened to the wolf that the two wolves that he left? Well, that both of them left. He probably haven't eaten in days.
No, the air here, it's, I don't know, sweeter? Maybe it's these trees. You tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke, right? I've never seen a forest like this before.
Is this Wolf Kingdom? Like
through here?
I'm not finished with it yet.
Ah! Oh, so this is when she comes in.
Pain is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future. I'd hate to get blood on it.
So she's just a part of his mind. I thought he was gonna meet her in the real world.
Oh, it's really you.
You know who I am? What's wrong?
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment. Huh. You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just, you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Let's start over. I'm Angraboda. You must have a lot of questions?
Yeah. Where
Follow
are
me.
We?
You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
My name is Angraboda? That's a heart.
When you said you knew me...
Like I said, you'll get your answers soon enough, Loki.
Angraboda.
Is that not your name?
No. It is my name. I'm Loki.
Lola.
What the hell? Wait. Ew, hold up. What you mean? Oh shit, we got even more? Sheesh. Okay. So this will allow me to parry with him. I definitely want that. This will allow me to parry with him. I need that. Put it on time. Ooh. Okay, okay. What's this one? Oh, okay, I get additional arrow. Okay. This shot's additional damage. Okay. All right, back to the game.
This way.
I'll take my own path. So where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog. Oh.
I've heard the Utengard can be disorienting. Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
So this whole thing is the Ironwood. Okay.
So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
The Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it. Or called it.
So, is he not... in his mind right now, is he? Did he teleport towards
What's
this
that?
Place?
A brooch.
It's big.
Compared to?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be giant. So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Can't you guys
watch out?
Oh, she just, she fighting with colors. Okay. Huh?
I got your
back. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Surviving Fimblewinter.
This is that Doctor Strange shit right here.
Around here. Did you know about it?
I did.
I didn't even think I could block with him.
I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going.
I bet. You don't gotta tell me twice. The chest right here. Cause I think, yeah, when I first played him, I didn't block with him ever. I just dodged out the way and just was shooting arrows. Yeah, I don't even know if I even had that ability when I first.
I wonder what Brock is gonna do with him.
Who?
My first play with him.
They're kind of like uncles.
Kind of? You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Can't believe there are nightmares here too.
Why ain't nothing even over here? Yeah. Oh, that's going back. I'm trying to make sure I don't miss nothing. Just that. Wait. Oh, okay.
something my father... You know what? Never mind. Yoko! Wait, what?
It looks like you're going the right way.
Oh, yeah, totally.
He thought she was trying to holler.
How are you doing?
I'm great. I met another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you.
Summons a...
Okay.
Ooh. Oh, I need that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I need that. All right. Where the fuck do I go? I thought I was going the right way. I ended up going off the path. Oh, there we go. Right there.
Everything's okay, right? Yeah, I'm just in a magical force that shouldn't exist, talking to another giant, and she's... Yeah. Yaffa!
How you doing?
Whoa!
Gotcha!
Thanks. Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
I thought.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not... Okay?
I'm sorry.
Oh, she the only person here?
Loki!
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, I seen that from the corner of the screen. Now.
Let's go.
Door out.
Hey, let me get that. Hey, hey, hey. Let me get that. Oh, you missed.
Thanks. You too.
I thought there was something over here. I don't even know why I came over here.
Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
Hang on. Okay, now you.
Wrong as shit.
Whoa.
That's Evie's medallion. Race you across?
What?
Go!
Okay!
I can slow down!
Man, you're an NPC. You're supposed to be faster than me. Alright, man, I'm about to beat you down. Hey. Yo, she cheating like a mug, boy. Up the. Oh, wow. Cheating like a mug, man. And she took a shortcut that I couldn't take.
before.
Well, then you should know how to beat them.
Oh, okay.
It's usually not so lively around here.
Guess I'm just lucky.
Nah, you're just Loki.
God damn, there's a lot going on in this mug, boy. There's paint everywhere. Jesus Christ. Nothing?
We're almost to my mom's shrines, where she chronicled her visions. It was her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts.
Alright, you check this way real quick.
Oh, you'll see plenty more button clams today.
Oh, man. No, oh, something over here.
Here. Oh, yeah.
Isn't that Vanya magic?
Where do you think they learned it from? Here we are.
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
That's the right way and all, but let me go ahead and so is she the one drawing all these? Oh no, on Jonski? Just gonna come over here and explore for a quick second. See if I can find anything. Okay, I guess there's nothing. Yeah, I guess there's absolutely nothing. Okay. Alright, let me just meet the other thing there. I don't see anything.
Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
For many giants, there is beauty in learning your path and walking it. Of course, others see the future and get messed up by it. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Seen this before, where we scattered mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already, just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. Wonder who he is. No, no, it's not right. That can't be what happened. No, 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 this isn't real. Ironwood's not real. Jotunheim's not real. None of this is real.
Hey, whoa, you're okay.
Get turned into a wolf. I figured that's what's gonna happen here.
It's okay. You're fine. Oh, don't worry about it. It happens to everyone.
That happens to everyone?
Not the wolf part, but getting scared about your future.
That cannot be my future. It says I serve Odin and my father dies. There's just no way.
Look, this is the only way things turn out. The sooner you accept that, the better.
Oh, shit. That was mean, too. Look. Just forget about that now. Forget the future. Forget Loki. You're a giant. And you're clearly coming into some powers that you don't understand yet. Come on, let's take a walk. You can help me with something, and I'll teach you. You know, giant stuff. Come on.
All right. That's what we saw at the end of the last game.
Loki, I need your help with this.
What's this?
Here, follow me.
Where are we going?
We're gonna get some food, plant some seeds, my everyday stuff. But first, I want you to meet someone.
Who? Is there somebody else here?
Meet Yala.
Hi, Yala. Nice to meet you. Oh, wow. She's a big girl, huh?
Come on up. Good girl. Ganga.
So, I guess you know about the whole champion of the...
Jotnar? Yeah. Do you want me to call you that instead?
No. Loki's good.
Sure. Champ.
So, where did you say we were going?
We need to collect some fruit.
Oh, shit. Now
we're going to the river. We should find some.
Those flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in Jotunheim. My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace.
I don't want to know what happens if I go too close to that. I don't want to know what happens. Grab me by the damn tongue and
here's one.
Eat me.
Let's grab it.
Who's it for?
Wolves gotta eat, don't they?
Never seen fruit like this before.
They're called green bulbs. My mother made me eat one every day. For strength, they taste terrible.
Seems like they work, though. Excuse me?
It sounds like she likes you. Could you grab that one?
Hey, you can't just pull it like she
those
did.
Wolves. You take care of them?
I do. They're good friends.
Can't wait to meet more of them. How many more of these fruits do you need?
You in a hurry to leave?
No, I just gotta save my father's life now, apparently.
Okay. We have
oh,
time.
Okay, so nothing happens. That's something might have happened. I got too close to him. Big one. Oh, like, yeah, no.
I see some fruit up there.
Then we should be up there too. Ooh.
Wait, were you talking to me or the yak?
Let me help.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
We saw her. Jesus Christ.
After you. Listen, I know we're out here having fun and all, but...
Well, what's that in there? Hold up.
We should talk about what you saw in the mirror.
Oimi.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
If I learned anything from my mother...
I can't even get that.
These things have a way of coming true. One way or another.
I learned from my father too.
Yeah, I can't get that. Alright, well, time to move on.
I can't. Not for this.
There's no button I can press.
Reach it.
Hop up.
You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard. But I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. When Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
If you were alone with Odin, he could have easily killed you.
I mean, not that easily.
I'm pretty sure he could have easily killed you.
Let's head up to that ledge.
That man is not as experienced as Kratos. He could have easily killed.
More fruit.
That boy, I said
you don't need it, but
boy.
We can grab it anyway.
How do you know when it's ripe?
My parents taught me. It's a delicate guessing game.
Young man.
So you can't be sure of everything that's gonna happen then?
I'm sure of the big stuff.
Shit, I'm taking this. You know, you don't need it. I'm gonna take it. Huh.
Oh, y'all can't get under that log. That should do it.
Getting these ingredients, feeding your animals. You do this every day?
If I don't, they'll die.
Just seems like a lot for someone your age.
Our age.
Right.
One of the last conversations I had with my father, he said he was sorry he couldn't protect me, that I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
Dads have a way with words, huh?
Nice view.
Oh, just you wait. It gets better.
I wonder what I have to do to make it open its mouth. Unless you just can't open it. Unless you can't make it open its mouth. I don't know. I feel like you would be able to shoot your arrow on this thing.
You know... Maybe Odin needs you for something.
Or, maybe it's not what it looks like. Maybe I'm tricking Odin.
Oh, is trickery something you're good at?
I lied to my dad a couple times.
Oh, a master of deception. Green bulbs go here in this bucket.
Hey, if I need to, like, fix my bow or something, can I?
Of course. I've got supplies in my tool chest over there. By the way, I left something in the tool chest for you. I'll meet you over by Yala when you want to leave.
Is it okay to hang out around here?
As long as you want.
Okay. Wait. Oh, this the tool chest? Wait, collect. Got some armor. I might have put that on.
Nice.
Increase the stun damage from. I mean, this is nice, but even like I'd rather keep. Yeah. Increased stun damage is nice, but I'd rather keep the bow I already got. I don't really want to waste the material too. I'm already about to like be able to upgrade the bow. Let's get one more. I feel like I missed one. What's out of what's this? Okay, go ahead, craft that. And all right. Cool, done. Go ahead and put this on the last one, and there we go. It's literally the same as this, it's just a different color. Right, just keep this on. Yeah, it's literally the same, it's a different color. I'm gonna just keep it.
Hey, what's this one?
I painted that one with grandmother. Wasn't as good back then.
Wait, so can I just go to? Oh, I can.
The lines on this one feel so alive.
Oh, wow. It's quite the compliment.
I really like what you did with the colors in this one.
Oh, that dark blue pigment in the sky was really hard to nail down.
Well, you clearly did. It's beautiful.
Thank you. Oh, that one's my favorite. I'm really proud of that one hand. Like, seriously. Look at it.
No, yeah. It's amazing. Hands are so hard to draw.
They really are.
Wait, is there any here?
This one's covered up.
Yeah, it's not ready for anyone's eyes. Except maybe Yala.
It can't be that bad.
Maybe I'll show it to you one day. But not today.
Only three colors? Where are the rest?
That's all I need. I mix them to make the rest.
Is that another one of your paintings? It's pretty good.
Nah, not my best. I could do better.
Well, I like it. What's next?
Well, now's when I usually harvest the beast roots I mix with them. I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay.
Is there anything down here? Or is this the way that I came in? I can't remember. Okay, there's nothing down here. Might be the way I came in. And there might not be. Who knows? Oh, I didn't say anything about the head. I forgot the head,
And Gabota, earlier you said the Udengard can be disorienting. But what is it?
You know Amir?
The first of our people. He died a long time ago, right? Odin killed him.
Yes. Odin destroyed everything that remained of him, save for one thing. His dreams. Odin couldn't touch those if he tried. And they are ours.
All right, well. Gonna move on.
No, I paint too. Well, I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds of things. Monsters, artifacts, anything Father and I encounter on our journeys.
Oh, is your father an artist too?
No.
There are some roots up this way. Easy, girl. You've got this.
Do you have any animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Hmm. Got it.
I've got this one. There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See?
Yeah, she said there's another up the path. Did I run past it? My dumb ass.
You won't need that. The roots snap pretty easily. There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly. We're coming! We're coming! There's more roots this way.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with is...
Truck! On the ridge!
Well, goddamn, bro.
Loki, show me the wolf.
Oh, now I can transform. Hold on. Oh, that's his rage mode, basically. Okay. What's up? Here with it. What's R1? R2. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, so he does have a rage mode. Yeah, stop that right now.
When I change, like I'm not in control.
Do you need to be?
I was thinking he wasn't going to get a rage mode, and okay, his rage mode is being able to turn into the wolf. I wonder if I could change his rage mode though to go from like wolf to bear, or bear to something else, or just change the different animals, not just a wolf the whole time.
Grab them while we look for a way out. No knife, remember?
Oh, yeah. Guess it isn't a total loss.
Whoa!
That's where I got a big boy.
Get up!
Got your ass, huh? Get you out of here. Alright, cool.
Maybe I don't pull up roots for a little bit.
It wasn't you. Hey, looks like they opened up a path over there. Let's catch up with Yala before more of them show up.
Alright. I want to see if there was anything over here.
You're okay.
Motherfucker knocked me off. Knocked both of us off.
Just anger.
I can unleash the wolf with that anger. Maybe
Maybe you just need to find the part that will guide it?
How?
You can fight with all sorts of emotion in your heart, not just rage. If rage lets it out, another might help you stay you.
You said long game, so I haven't finished. Dang, you still haven't finished it? Sheesh.
You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe.
Bro, you probably doing side missions, aren't you? You doing side missions too? But that's what I'm doing. And plus, I only have like 4 hours of play each day when
Let's
I have to work.
Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here. Then, I've got one last thing to show you.
Yeah, the game's gonna feel long as hell for me until I'm off. Then I can play it for way longer.
You okay?
Yeah, just... We should head back toward the water. This way.
Is it alright if we stick around longer? Might wanna, you know, repair some stuff.
Yes.
I don't need to repair a damn thing. Let's go.
Are there any animals you can turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant thing.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
Sorry.
Joking. Through the tunnel on the right, Yala. That's where we're headed.
Huh. Head in.
Oh.
I really like that spell.
It hides this place perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited.
No, I gotta stop hearing. Yeah, she about to leave me? What the fuck? Oh, wait, so hold up.
So,
I get off in the water?
What's that soul in your knife?
The what?
Okay, so I can't get off in the water.
There's a soul inside your knife. Did you not know that?
No.
There's a soul inside her. Inside the knife.
Maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did... I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
There's a soul... She has a whole soul in the knife? Let me see something for a minute. Oh, that's how you are able. Okay. Yeah, I figured it out. You said, yeah, but they take 1 hour to finish the area filled with side missions. There's a bunch of them. They also have hidden missions you have to find. Yeah, I figured that much. I mean, I don't mind. I'm getting my money's worth. This is already a great game. Chest up there and I need it.
Yala usually takes a while to get around.
Okay, yeah, so I can.
What you doing?
Clears my mind.
Skipping around.
I try to see how many bounces I can get. You want to try?
Looks easy enough.
Yeah, looks easy enough, huh?
A little help?
No, I think I got it. How about... one. Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you.
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Uh-huh. Okay,
there we go,
well, I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
All right. Watch this.
Oh, my. Goddamn.
Bring the wolf, Loki, but under your control.
Alrighty. Oh, wait. Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. I got your back!
Mm-hmm. You get that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, I thought you were done. Stop when you do that. Oh, it fell. Okay. God damn it. I wanted to like kill it all.
Okay, ready.
I can't get that. I can't get that guy. I can't get that guy. I can't get both of them. What the hell?
That didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A trogger came out of the water.
Excuses. We can always try again later. Throwing without me, huh?
I gotta get better somehow.
Damn, how long does she take to get around?
You're getting the hang of this.
Try one more again. Oh, hold up. Yeah, hold on, I see it. Oh, yeah, there it is. Go ahead.
Ugh. Almost there.
Okay, we got it.
Wow, did you see that?
Oh, shit. I didn't even know that one was holding it. Okay. You said my character is level 5, still nowhere near 9. Okay. I think I'm still on 2, or I might be on 3. I don't know. Well, I can't check right now.
But. I have something for you. A gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
No.
I don't have anything for you. Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you. I promise.
Hold on. Is that a... Can I get up that way? Oh, no. No. I wanted to get that chest, but I can't get it. Damn. I hate when I can't get shit. Unless... Oh, maybe I gotta go right here. How about I just go past it? I don't even notice it. Oh, okay, there we go. Now I can get it.
Well, what about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
What is that?
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate?
Okay, I see what I mean.
Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
Yeah, let me make sure I don't fall. Okay, you can. These areas do be long. Like, You'd be in these areas for like at least 2 hours.
We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. We're heading upward.
Oh, I thought I could do that shit.
Farah.
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there.
Man, you got 9 realms of this game, so it's just like, sheesh.
Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.
Just gave me 2,000 XP? Shit, I'm about to upgrade. Hold up. I'm about to upgrade, boy. Go ahead and get that real quick. Yeah, 4 hours max, I feel it. What the hell? What kind of enemies is these? Oh shit, how you doing?
I got your back.
Good boy. Go ahead. Good boy. Good.
I've got this.
Woo, woo.
Can't you guys just leave us alone?
I do appreciate how like easy Atreus is to use.
This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
We'll see. Got it.
Oh, more marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgar.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
Yahtzee.
Damn, he slammed him back in like that?
Brother?
Hey, careful.
Word.
Aura. Giants. These belong to the giants?
They are them.
These are the giants?
Yeah.
They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these. How they are your responsibility.
You slamming souls into the bag and shit?
Are you sure?
Well, that's what my mother saw. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. And it's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?